As a JavaScript or web developer, there's lots of things you could do with the vision services. One thing to start with is the face recognition. You can have face recognition for a login, for example, a safe login. And also you can detect and tag images. For example, if you have tons of pictures and wanted to tag everything that has a water cup in it, for example, then you can do that through our vision service. We also have spatial analysis as part of our vision services, where you can detect movement in the area or any specific thing, like if people are wearing face masks or there are like huge lines in front of a cashier, and then react to it in real time. They're really cool services and they're available in containers, but you can also go to the Vision Studio to check out some of these capabilities and try out your specific use case.